What if I told you that you could take one product photo and turn it into over 100 professional quality images and videos in a single day? No camera, no model, no Photoshop. Sounds unreal, right? Just imagine the hustle e-commerce brands and online shops had to go through to get all their images. Endless product photo shoots, hiring models, photographers, editors, all that effort just to get a few pictures to launch a website. But with the tool I'm about to show you today, you can literally generate an entire product catalog from multiple angles with different styles for any product and all of that with zero prior experience. You could get your online store ready in a day and start making sales immediately. I've spent weeks testing hundreds of different AI tools to generate product photos. And here's what most people don't realize. You don't actually need a camera, a lighting setup, or even a studio to create high-quality visuals that look like they came straight out of a professional photo shoot. There's a much easier way to make your product look premium, boost conversions, and do it all in just a few clicks. So, in this video, you'll learn exactly how to generate product images that look ultra-realistic, increase clicks. We'll then use those images to generate stunning, ultra-high-quality videos that look so real you wouldn't guess it was made with AI. And hey, if you want to dive deeper into the AI world, learn new tools, and get free resources that'll actually help you level up your skills, make sure to join my Telegram community. You'll find the link down below in the description. Okay, the tool that makes all of this possible is called SellerPic AI. This is a perfect solution for all e-commerce sellers, marketers, and content creators. It takes one single product image and transforms it into a full content library. Lifestyle photos, fashion model shoots, all in minutes. It's built for platforms like Shopify, Amazon, Etsy, TikTok shops, basically anywhere you sell online. As always, I've left the link in the description if you want to try it out yourself. Once you log in, you'll land right on this page. As you can see, SellerPic has everything you need for e-commerce marketing. You can try on clothes, accessories, and much more. It even has this new templates feature, which is really amazing. Let me show you how it works. You can choose from a lot of pre-made templates to transform your plain product photos into high-converting images that actually boost your sales. Let's say you run a small watch business and want to create some eye-catching images. Simply select the digital products template. Next, upload your product image. Once it's uploaded, you can choose the image generation model. SellerPic offers three different options: Nano Banana, Flux Context, and GPT Gen 1 image. For this example, I'll stick with Nano Banana. Then, I'll set the aspect ratio to 16:9 and click Generate. After a few seconds, we get four naturally blended images. Not all of them will look perfect, but usually one or two are ready to use right away. I like this one, so I'll download it to my PC. From here, you can also publish it directly to your social media accounts. You can even link all your profiles and fully automate the posting process. You can also link your Shopify account and fill your Shopify with quality images in minutes. Okay, now let's create another example. You know I love good coats, and SellerPic makes showcasing clothing insanely easy. I just upload the product image and click Generate. That's it. SellerPic instantly creates four different images of my product using the template. The results look ultra-realistic. No weird distortions, no glitches, just perfect professional quality images every time. Now let's try one more. This time, I'll pick a lifestyle template and upload an image of a MacBook Air. I just click Generate, and SellerPic's AI automatically scales the laptop and places it naturally in the scene. The results look beyond professional. Everything is perfectly aligned, crisp, and literally 4K quality. This is next level quality, and it saves so much time compared to traditional product photography. Now let me show you where SellerPic really shines. Once we are back to the main page, we'll start by uploading an image of a character and a product image of a necklace. Then, I'll type a prompt like this. Replace the necklace in the first image with the one from the product image, and click Generate. After a few seconds, we get the result. And as you can see, the necklace has been perfectly swapped. The consistency is on another level. The character looks ultra consistent with no distortions, and the product looks exactly like in the original image. Literally a one-to-one match with perfect scaling. But this is just scratching the surface of what SellerPic AI can really do. I've tested tons of AI clothing changers and similar tools. And from my experience, SellerPic is easily one of the best. You can literally try on any outfit on an image of yourself to see how it fits, or create a full set of professional, ready-to-use images for your online store in just minutes. I'll compare two ways to do virtual try-on, because this is where most tools fall short. First, we'll try the Nano Banana model to generate the image. I'll upload a clean image of a generated character, and I will also upload a clean coat product image. The prompt is simple. Change the coat in the first image with the coat from the second image. It's that easy. Hit generate. And just like that, the clothes are swapped seamlessly. It looks ultra realistic, and both the character and the coat remain perfectly consistent. This is exactly why I love using SellerPic for product shots and thumbnails. You get full creative freedom without losing character consistency. Let's try one more. But this time, we'll use SellerPic's virtual try-on feature. This built-in tool is made specifically for clothing. I'll select one piece garment and upload the coat product image. Once the image is uploaded, we need to select a model. You can either upload an image of your own character, for example, if you have an AI influencer you want to use, or pick one from SellerPic's built-in library filled with realistic-looking models. I'll filter by female characters and select this one. As you can see, with this feature, you'll need to define the try-on area, basically where the clothing will appear. But since this template already has a pre-selected area, we don't need to worry about that. Now here's the feature I love most about SellerPic. If you click on pose variations, you can choose different poses and angles to showcase your product from multiple perspectives. I'll select a few just to test it out. Then I'll hit generate, and boom. In just a few minutes, we get an entire catalog of ready-to-use images. The quality is incredibly sharp, and both the character and the coat look ultra-realistic. As you can see, this virtual try-on feature easily competes with the Nano Banana model. The product remains exactly the same as in the original photo. Generating images is great, but SellerPic also offers video generation using some of the newest AI models on the market. Let me show you a perfect example. I like this image, so I'll download it. Now, let's head back to the homepage. I'll upload the downloaded photo, and in the prompt box, I'll type, "Change the background to a luxury mansion villa setting." She's standing in the hallway. Then, just click generate. After a few seconds, we get a perfect result. Exactly what I was going for. Now, open the generated image, and right next to the download button, you'll see the image to video option. Once we click it, we're taken to the video generation menu. If we open the model list, you'll notice that SellerPic offers several top-tier options, like Google Veo 3, Seedream 4.0, Kling 2.5 Turbo, and a few others. For this example, I'll go with my favorite, Veo 3. In the prompt box, I'll type, "She poses for a product photo shoot, gently touching her coat, then casually looks at it before turning her gaze back to the camera while walking forward slowly." You can also use one of the pre-built pose presets if you find one you like, but since we wrote our own prompt, I'll stick with that and click generate. And boom, after just a few seconds, we get the result. As you can see, the movement looks ultra realistic, and both the coat and the character stay perfectly consistent throughout the entire video. This is perfect for generating B-roll for your next ad, and for so much more. The last thing I want to show you is virtual try-on, but this time for accessories. For example, let's say you've got a brand deal to promote a necklace using your AI influencer. First, upload your product image. Once it's uploaded, we'll upload the image of our influencer. Next, we need to select the area that needs to be changed. In this case, the necklace. You can use the brush tool to manually mask the entire necklace area, or simply zoom in and hover over it. As you can see, the AI automatically detects the necklace and gives you the option to select it instantly. Once you're done, click confirm, and your character will be ready to use. Now everything's set. We'll choose a 9:16 resolution and click generate. As you can see, the results are next level. The necklace from the product image is a one-to-one match with the generated necklace on the character. To demonstrate how professional this is, use the compare feature. Once selected, the original product photo appears so you can zoom in, inspect every small detail, and decide whether it meets your standards. And that's it. You've just seen how easy it is to turn a single photo into a full professional photo shoot and even a high-end product video, all powered by AI. If you found this video helpful, drop a like, subscribe, and let me know in the comments what tool you want me to test next. And hey, if you want to go deeper into the AI world, learn how to build faster, create smarter, and get free tools and resources, join my Telegram community. It's where I share all my behind-the-scenes experiments and unreleased AI tools. You'll find the link right below. I'll see you inside. Remember one thing, the future is in your hands. You are generating it.